Downtown Bikini Bottom, once a bustling metropolis, now a debris-covered crater.
SpongeBob, the robots are destroying downtown Bikini Bottom. We have to evacuate!
All right, but it's gonna take a while to get all this dust.
Not vacuum, evacuate! We have to get everyone to safety.
Can we just load them up in the boats?
That won't do any good.
Why not?
Because the robots have taken all the steering wheels.
Couldn't we just drive in a straight line?
No, there are too many turns.
Those fiends, they thought of everything. Never fear, Mrs. Puff, I'll get those steering wheels back.
SpongeBob, if you're involved, I always fear. But I tell you what, if you can pull this off, I'll give you a golden spatula.
How about a driver's license instead?
Nice try.
Number one on the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years hunt.
Let's go.
running.
From the inside. Who would do such a thing?
Another find for Magic.
Someone's broken the sea needle.
That's horrible. The sea needle is the cradle of Crochet Corner.
Yes, yes it is. But what's more important is that there are tikis and shiny objects just outside the windows.
Mr. Krabs, how can you think of money at a time like this?
Easy, I just clear my mind. Money, money, money. Now listen here, boy. You know that I'll give you golden spatulas if you bring me shiny objects. But I'm going to sweeten the deal. If you can break all the tikis here at the Sea Needle, I'll give you a bonus golden spatula.
Why would I want to break the tikis, Mr. Krabs?
Because they were laughing at you and calling you funny names.
What kind of funny names?
You know, SpongeBob Butt Pants.
That's not very funny.
No. But they said your mom was ugly.
Ugly? All right, Mr. Krabs, break to my shell. You've got a deal. the experience.
Golden spatula, like I promised.
I've been working out.
Meow.
Not done? Doesn't that mean...
Meow.
Oh, that's the entrance to the rooftops which leads to the lighthouse? Aha! Uh-huh. There's another golden spatula. I could really use that.
Meow.
What do you mean get Sandy to help me? I can get through this. Oh, that gap looks big. Okay, I'm definitely not making that jump. How is anyone going to get across there? Uh-oh, more robots. Holy Dutchman's ghost! That gap looks impossible! And impassable! Okay, I'll go get Sandy to help me out.
Thank you. There's another one.
Sandy! Boy, am I glad to see you. I need your help. My TV reception has been terrible lately. I need to have someone replace my old antenna with this shiny new one.
Yes, sir. That there antenna is shinier than a $3 bill. Well, why don't you replace it yourself?
I'm not really much of a jumper.
So, what's jumping got to do with it?
Because the old antenna is up there.
That's taller than a glass of Texas iced tea.
The robots have blocked off that building, and I can't do all those fancy moves you and SpongeBob do to get across these gaps. All I can do is flex! Wanna see?
Yeah, great. So what are you gonna do with the old antenna?
Oh, that? It's yours if you replace it with a new one.
Well, I have been getting bad TV reception in the tree dome. Okay, Larry, you got a deal.
Thank you.
treasure hunt, 3 years running. Thank you. I feel like a new sponge.
To open this door from the inside.
SpongeBob, I'm impressed. How did you find?
Well, there were these robots. I met Sandy, and the lighthouse was...
Okay. Sorry I asked. Here's the golden spatula that I promised you.
Thanks, Mrs. Puff. Now I'll help you guys evacuate.
But SpongeBob, you don't have a driver's license.
Oh, don't I?
No, you don't.
Well, if I don't, then what's this?
A library card.
Oh,